What's up, motherfuckers? I'm back. Let's go down here and help this fucker out. We're gonna do this commando style. Watch this. Ready for this? Okay. Just line it up just perfect. Line it up.
And.
Oh. We're here, man. Hey, like how it ended?
That fight was fun.
Yep.
You're telling me?
You could really handle yourself, kid. And I hear you're the one to thank for clearing up the sky.
Yep.
Had your number all wrong.
We work well together.
You're not so bad yourself, old man. Maybe we should work together after all.
This fight was pretty good, but you're still Nexus and green as a Drell.
Fuck.
Still, something tells me you've got potential.
Oh, come on, yes.
It'd be a shame to waste that. I'm in. Just point me to your ship and try to keep up.
This is gonna be great.
The first colonists sent audio logs about these regions back to the Nexus.
And?
Fairwinds Basin. Lowest radiation count in the area. Little bit of hope.
So, okay, what's happening now? This is where,
we'll build our new outpost. A real beginning.
Prepping deployment order. You must choose what purpose this new outpost will serve.
I must choose?
The Nexus doesn't get a say?
Resources are at a crisis point. Protocol states this judgment call falls to the Pathfinder. With current supplies, you could build a military outpost, focusing on defense and militia training. Alternatively, a scientific outpost could advance the initiative's research and discoveries.
Let's ask, yeah.
What do you think? Military outpost or scientific?
Pathfinder's call, but research is no good if we're dead. Military.
It's got to be science. Our colonists need to understand their home.
Be advised that the first outpost placed by a Pathfinder will be a statement in itself. Fair or not, your choice will represent the initiative and its intentions in Andromeda. Consider carefully.
Okay, let's see. We'll go with military, we can train more people. And I guess that would help us? So would a sign. Oh, God. Hold on, actually. Real quick. You guys are going to hear this live, by the way. You ready for this? You better answer. Let's see if he answers. Come on, answer, brah. Come on, bro, answer. Bro, answer the phone. Bro, come on. Come on. No. Robbie, answer the phone. Hold on real quick. I can't. Hold on, I'm messing right now. On our Discord. Come on. Come on. Answer the phone. Come on, answer the phone. Answer the phone. Come on. Robbie, come on. You're fucking up my recording. Come on.
Hello?
Robbie.
What?
Hi. In the middle of recording right now for Mass Effect, but I gotta ask you a question. So, I'm on the first planet, right? And I finally got the outpost. What did you choose? A scientific outpost or a military?
I chose military.
But what about scientific? I don't know what to do. I'm so confused. I don't know what effect it would do.
It's nothing major.
So, I should go with military.
You can do whatever you want to go with. It doesn't, like... You'll see what the one... It's like, it's... It's nothing major, if I do it that way.
Alright then. Well, I'm going back to my recording. Peace out.
Peace out.
Fuck it, scientific, let's do it.
Prioritize research and discovery. That's our foundation. And our future.
Orders prepped. Ready on your signal.
Let's do it. Foothold. Oh, this is fucking goofy, this is fucking dope. Look at it.
Andromeda Initiative. This is Ryder. Pathfinder. EOS is ready for deployment.
Yeah.
Outpost blocked inbound. And ready as hell. August Bradley. Operational head for this block. Mayor now, I suppose.
So you the mayor.
We're ready to make the most of what you delivered.
Take good care of it, motherfucker.
I feel like I should toss you the keys. Be nice. It's been through a lot.
Understood. Prodromos. That's what we're calling her.
They're eager. I haven't seen eager for months.
No, look at you. Over here talking shit
Eos
to me and all that.
Eos is far from golden. But now it's a producer. A real and reasonable first step. They think you did the impossible.
You all over here,
the
you
Nexus,
doubted me.
I warned them, hoping was irresponsible. You proved me wrong, Pathfinder.
What's your game?
What are you playing at? Seems like being my friend is suddenly valuable.
Fair assumption.
Okay, the walking animations are all that.
The reality, Ryder, you brought us time. But one outpost on a long-shot planet won't stop us from starving.
Well, no shit.
You already have a lead on something else?
The nav point. From the vault.
Now it gets complicated. The others are ready to officially sanction your efforts, to be a part of your success.
Whoop-whoop.
We all want the initiative to succeed. But after failing for so long, no one agrees on how to do it.
I got this.
Be aware. That's all.
We didn't come to a new galaxy to argue about who's right.
It got us this far. Talk to Bradley. Later, we'll go over the extended job of Pathfinder. Until then.
Fuck you.
Tan's waiting on the Nexus.
Fuck you. Your big ass fucking feet. Would you look at
radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder.
Would you look at that? Would you look at that? Would you look at that? Prodromos.
Radiation levels within acceptable limits. Life support at 100%.
Oh, this is so dope. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. Where's the terminal at? There it is. Okay. Well, we did it, guys. We have a new fucking base. Is that chick okay? Let's go over here and talk to everybody. What's this? What's this building? Research center. Okay. That's a research center. This is the mayor's office right here. Please help.
Someone left a warning. Looks like a work crew think they can take control of the remnant.
That's a recipe for trouble.
Work crew rosters are posted publicly.
The data. Pat mentioned Medbay. A little work, we could find where to catch up with them.
So we gotta, this is planning, Art. This is our plan now. I'm like over here taking a long route and shit. That, they could wait over there. I'm like, this is my plan now. I still got a bunch of things to do over here.
Trigger, Sam?
Yes, though my memory array remains locked. Additional okay. Triggers are required.
Hey, Mayor. What's up, Mayor? How you doing?
Mayor Bradley.
Mayor Bradley.
Pathfinder, good to see you.
How you doing?
We're busy as anything, thanks to you. Bit dusty, but we can adapt.
Yeah,
you. It's worth it when it's your own.
Don't overwork yourself.
Let's not drive people too hard. Rough enough getting this
You're
far.
Right.
Nothing you see here came from cracking a whip. Everyone is just ready. You go do what you need to on the Nexus. Follow that dot. There will be more to do on Eos later.
So...
some key positions. Connor Supply, Ramirez Medical, Abram Science, Fawkes Engineering. With them and my Major Domo, we won't end up like Site 1 and 2.
The first two outposts didn't have a chance. It was clear to everyone on the ground.
I saw the brief. I'm making sure every one of our people is eyes wide.
Well,
you changed this planet, but that doesn't make it easy.
We'll use the efforts of those who went before.
Good people, every last one. I'd have been honored to fail with any of them.
I haven't reached the end of that trail, but not everyone died outright.
Yep.
Right. They tell me there were staggered evacs. If any want to try again, they're welcome. Oh, and Pathfinder, this is for you. It's our flag.
I got a flag?
Hang it where the Nexus can see. It's touched the soil of our first outpost in Andromeda.
I did it!
Make it real. Head for the Nexus,
Pathfinder. I'm going. Got some more shit to explore.
Pathfinder. Major Domo Evan Bell Scott. I have headaches, so you don't have to. Rather, so Bradley doesn't have to.
Okay, so what is
I've
this
also
like?
Coordinated with your Ket expert. He wanted me to remind you to find him.
I didn't assign a Ket expert to Podromos.
Then he's a hell of a self-motivator. Here's the nav, anyway. Precision is important.
Okay. I'll leave you alone.
Another time.
Of course.
Okie dokie.
Hello there. Ah, Pathfinder. I hear you're to thank for a physics-defying atmosphere processor.
Yep.
That's me. I'm Ryder.
Haley Abrams, Director of Scientific Research on EOS. And writer of papers that start what the hell weather. But new galaxy, new world, and a really new start. Gotta keep up. How can I help you?
Condition on EOS.
Activating that vault changed the planet. Anything to worry about?
Considering its world-altering technology we've never encountered before, I hope not.
Better not.
But the storms show no signs of returning, and I know who to contact for Remnant tech support. I'll take it.
Sweet. All right.
I've gotta go.
Keep up the good work.
Pathfinder? Mind giving me your opinion on this? I'm planning classes for our first school, when we have one. Some say we shouldn't teach Milky Way history. All irrelevant now, apparently.
Does still relevant.
Let go of the past. We've got our own history to make.
The Krogan and Salarians might disagree. Still, I see the sentiment, Pathfinder.
I didn't mean to pick that. Fuck. Okay, so apparently I can go over here. Okay. There is place, okay. Okay. Dr. Ramirez, what's up?
August said you might swing by. Ryder, yes?
Yep.
Dr. Ramirez, run the clinic here on EOS. Much better than life as an Alliance medic.
Good to meet you.
I'll guess you're not here for a checkup. How can I help you?
I was just checking on you.
I'll leave you to it.
Come back anytime. Preferably unhurt.
Gotcha. Maybe I just need to talk to him.
Ryder.
What's it like living in our first successful outpost?
It's early days, but promising. Everyone pitches in, everyone matters. We know we'll make this work.
Your clinic.
What's the latest from your clinic?
Usual checkups for first-in colonies. Plus a few cases of dehydration and some blindness. Nothing serious.
Bradley?
What do you think of Bradley?
I've known him for years. He was the squad medic when he was injured, and we kept in touch after his discharge. He's a smart fellow, a good lieutenant,
but a better mayor. Well, that's what I like to hear.
And it bugs him when I call him August. So I restrict myself to 2-3 times a day.
Come to Andromeda.
Why did you join the Andromeda Initiative?
I served in the Alliance as a medic, but say I saw one Batarian slave.
Oh god, Batarians. Didn't they say we had him coming? Or
and when he signed on to the initiative, I don't know. Suggested I consider
it. Batarians and multiplayer. This seems like a better frontier. Ass. All right.
I'll leave you to it.
Come back anytime. Preferably unhurt.
Gotcha. Am I done talking to him now? Oh, I guess not. Fuck it. Okay, so next place is over here. What's up? Open the door.
Hello, Ryder.
There's a merchant. Okay. Let's see. Don't need this. Need that. Don't need this. Don't need this. Don't need that. Let's see. I guess that's it. You got any armor? Pathfinder helmet. Resources. Nomad mod. I guess we don't got anything I need. Yeah, yeah, I guess I'm good. Okay. Okay, I think that's the last guy I gotta talk to up here.
Hi. You haven't got a fuel cell, have you? The quartermaster says there's plenty, but she would. Wait. Oh, shit, you're the Pathfinder. Sorry, no one said VIPs were coming by.
I'm just Ryder. Nice to meet you.
It's a pleasure to meet you, too. I'm Fox, chief engineer at your service.
Okay. Your job. We'll see. Let's figure out what he does.
What do you do here?
My team gets things going. Water, power, communications, okay, everything a civilization needs. Well, not laws or a constitution, but it's easier to concentrate on those when you got a flushing toilet.
Your colleagues?
What are the other outpost staff like?
Like Connor, you mean? She's pretty fun when you get to know her. Just don't get to know her over a poker game. Trust me.
Gambling.
What do you think about your new home?
First impressions? We've got water, clear skies for solar power, plants to farm. The Remnant are a wild card, but I hear you almost have that solved, which is amazing. And you found us a good site here. I think Eos is really going to be special.
Why did you come?
What brought you all the way to Andromeda?
There's a colony back home you've never heard of, Viridis. It failed hard. I grew up there watching things fall apart. When I left, I got into infrastructure, civil engineering. Boring stuff, unless you've ever lived without it. I wanted to do Viridis right, I guess. And the initiative was my best chance. Thanks for asking.
Okay.
Bye, Fox.
Bye. Stay safe out there.
Okay, you might do the film, yep. Okay, so that's everything. So let's look at quest. Speak with Tan. I'm looking at that. Back it up. Still gotta do these two and this one. And then still gotta do this one right here. Yeah. Okay. Go to map. Okay, let's find my vehicle and let's go do this. Like I said, I want to do everything. I mean, I love the story, but it's like this is a. I actually like how I do the game. Like we're finding new land. How do I not want to do this? Beep 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 beep. Okay.
Detecting above normal radiation levels. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
So I guess it's right down here. Launch. Okay. Hold on, let me look real quick. I'm going the wrong way.
Radiation levels are severe. Seek safety immediately.
Can I really not do that right now?
Radiation within safe levels. Life support restored. Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder.
Outposts and an Ark escape pod. Where'd they get that?
Doesn't matter. They're not keeping it.
We need an up close scan.
Oh, okay. I guess we're going back. Dodge bullets, dodge bullets, dodge bullets. It's kind of dark in here. Holy fuck. Guess what? You're fucked.
Nice work.
Take all. Take a nap.
Looks like they found it drifting and brought it here.
I'm not able to extrapolate point of origin, Pathfinder.
But the Ark could be intact, like the Hyperion.
Let's hope so.
So what do I have to do? How do we open that door? Can you not open it? Guess not.
Watching the corners.
These caves could be a good shelter if people need it.
At least it's cooler in here.
Okay, get back to the ship. Back to the ship. Get in.
Severe radiation alert, Pathfinder.
Okay.
Detecting above normal radiation level.
So I guess I can't do anything. out here. I didn't enable all of them. Fuck. God damn it. Fucking A. Didn't mean to say that's fucking A. Well, that's why I can't fast travel. God.
Levels normal. Life support at 100%. And
why not? Can I not fucking get a fat? What the fuck? Alright, I guess we're going back to the fucking, guess we're going back. Yes, depart the planet. I guess I can't go back.
Ascent is go.
Leaving Atmo. All clear.
Well, that was oh, I like that. Yeah.
Before the meeting gets started, I have bunk assignments for PB and Drac.
Already put my rucksack in the kitchen. I'll hang out there if that's okay.
Yep.
And I'm in one of the escape pods. More my speed. That's fantastic. Welcome aboard. Any thoughts, Ryder?
Work it out.
You're professionals. I'm not going to babysit bunk assignments. Let's talk about our success on Eos. Besides establishing our first viable outpost, we did some amazing things.
Yep.
We discovered the Remnant and breached their vault.
And didn't get killed.
Overcame radiation poisoning a number of times.
And didn't die.
Confronted by Ket at every turn.
Once again, did not get killed.
Yep.
You guys really need to raise the bar on what you call success.
Yeah, should we use the Krogan definition of success that got your homeworld nuked
what
by your own people?
What the fuck?
Fair enough.
Let's focus. Back to the task at hand.
That was fucked up, Cora.
Looking forward. Exactly. Here's my only question. When do we hit that next vault?
We'll have to get Cora on my
fucking
team.
Get on that.
Hang on, hang on. We need to not go off half-cocked.
Half-cocked?
There are initiative priorities. The team calls the shots.
Actually, the Pathfinder calls the shots, just to be clear.
We're a team.
So what do you need from us, Ryder?
Just need y'all to get a fucking along.
Let's be kind and give each other the benefit of the doubt. Finding a home for tens of thousands in this hellscape is stressful enough, without adding dysfunction.
Cora, I want you off my shit.
You got it, boss.
I don't like her no more.
If Krogan are known for one thing, it's getting along.
But not humility or self-awareness. Okay, let's head back to the Nexus. PB, Drac, see Lexi for a physical. Good meeting, everyone.
I've been tasting a remnant that we've added to some blueprints. I'm quite powerful. Okay. Let me go down. Okay, hold on. Nexus. Okay.
Strike team ready Ryder, for deployment.
When you've got a minute, stop by the medbay.
By the medbay? I honestly forgot where the medbay is. Escape pods, bridge, airlock, tech lab, bio lab, engineering. Dick. Oh, go down? Crew quarters, yeah, go down, okay. How do I, is that down? I gotta use the ladder, I can't just, okay. Whee!
Don't give the Pathfinder too much trouble.
Quit worrying.
Most of the crew bunks in here. Cozy, huh? But your room's got more of a view.
Okay, this will be okay.
Pathfinder, help me with something? I know, not exactly standard. Gotta make the space comfortable. Plus, the fabric diffuses the charge from an overclocked Omni blade. Not giving up a 6% boost, right?
Where did you find a cat, yeah, for real?
Someone brought this to Andromeda?
It was new when we left. It's been a hard year. So, finally time for that beer? And after 2 years and a dozen suspensions, I took a lateral promotion out of the force.
Oh yeah,
being a cop just didn't fit. But crisis response? Digging people
out. Don't
think
you could fucking get it at all with me, motherfucker.
I bet Hustle followed you into a few peace actions. Think about your alliance days much?
I do miss that.
I wanted exploration, to chase the cutting edge of Prothean research. I thought I'd found my calling. Seems like a long time ago.
600 years. Give or take.
Yep.
So, Pathfinder. Why Andromeda?
That blunt, huh?
That blunt.
I did need to live
a
life.
I was on a good path in the Alliance. Then everything fell apart.
Oh, the edge of adventure!
Andromeda was so far away, I figured... Well, I figured if you're going to start over, start way over.
Gotcha. Clean slate. Classic.
Yep, yep.
Back at you, Costa. Why do you come?
I want to say I'm running from my past, but really running from myself. That'd be a great story. But it's bullshit. I had family, friends, a good enough job, nothing was wrong.
So why the fuck you
I just heard about the initiative and...
How you believe.
I believed in it. I believed in a new beginning. Still do. I have to. We're in it.
If it all goes wrong, it could feel like we left for no reason.
I know why I'm here. A bad start can't change that. I won't let it.
Good.
In crisis response, I focus on essentials. That's you and this team. Pathfinder leads to planets, leads to people. You've got your part covered. You got this. I'll do my damnedest to help with the rest.
See, I like this guy. I like this guy. Cora? She's a cunt.
If you're looking for me, I'm in the escape pod room.
Let me guess, this is Cora. I'll need to take a random guess.
Oh, hey, Pathfinder.
Oh. No.
The Pathfinder's there? Let me say hi.
Fine, but don't embarrass me. Ryder, this is Sid, my sister. Sid, Ryder.
Younger sister?
Let me guess. Little sister?
Who are you calling little?
Look, kiddo, gotta go.
Wait, Ryder, I just wanted to know if...
Why do you do that?
So I know it feels like I just jumped aboard your ship without explanation.
I would have done the same just to get off the Nexus.
Right, because...
That's not why I came. Sure, I want to explore the galaxy, but I'm really here to work.
Okay.
I know everyone on the crew, even the actuators Gil prefers for the ship. Better, I know how to get my hands on them. With me around, your crew's going to be at their best.
That's what I want.
We've been failing for months, Ryder. Now that we have you, we have a chance out here.
What? What? I guess I can... You're intense. I like it. Fuck it.
Wow, that's some laser focus. Yeah? Was it too much? Some people get intimidated.
Oh, no, I don't want to have
some... Not just some people. I really
No.
That's good. It's nice to feel...
No!
Appreciate.
No.
I should track down a lead for Gil's actuators. Back channels, you know. We'll chat later?
No. I'm not doing it. Nope. Oh, God. That was awkward. Not try to flirt. Fuck. Medbay.
You're not Harry.
I'm not Harry.
The blue give it away? Habitat 7 was a little more action-packed than Harry bargained for.
Well, I talked to him.
He decided to spend his retirement years in the Hyperion looking after your brother.
Joke's on him. Scott's a handful.
I think you're both trouble. Hold still.
Ow!
Sorry.
What the fuck?
I remember you having a gentler touch.
Still trying to get my bearings. Thought I'd be waking up colonists, not taking care of the Pathfinder.
You'll be so calm.
I couldn't be in better hands.
I just stabbed you.
We all have off days.
I always hoped to work in the field, but everything's happening so quickly.
We don't know where to.
Focus on the positive. It helps.
I guess this is my opportunity to study alien species firsthand.
There you go.
Getting
as long
a cat specimen aboard the Hyperion would be difficult, but here...
What?
A cat corpse. For autopsy, a live subject would be better, but I'm not greedy.
Why do you care about the cat?
Harry didn't tell you? I'm a specialist
You're
in
a
alien
fucking
anatomy.
Specialist.
My wow. thesis on Krogan virility and aggression is what got me in the initiative.
Uh-oh. Fuck it, we're doing it.
I had no idea. I'd love to hear more. Over dinner, maybe.
Oh.
Oh. Thing is, Ryder,
I got shut down!
Type.
What's your type?
Not a patient. I need to be able to look at you clinically without distractions.
Am I distracting?
Not nearly as much as you think you are. But we were discussing the cat. An autopsy
she
could
just
teach potential
down.
Weaknesses, average lifespan.
What the fuck?
Right.
Just something to think about. Sam, make sure the Pathfinder eats her vegetables.
You just shot me down. Okay. Hook a... Oh, this way. And then make a...
Don't give the Pathfinder too
yeah.
Don't give the Pathfinder too much trouble. Oh, Roshan.
The fuck?
Who are you talking to?
Kesh, Nexus Superintendent, thinks she can boss me around just because she's my granddaughter.
Granddaughter? You like trouble here.
Well, welcome to the Tempest. Trouble's what we do.
I like the way you think, kid.
Ugh, someone somewhere shivered when I said that.
Probably Tam. Damn politicians.
Is that all you brought?
You travel lean when supplies are tight and you're on your own.
Leaving the Nexus can't have been an easy choice.
It was, actually. Staying became impossible. After the mutiny happened, it was either buckle under Tan's rules or start our own colony.
Well, where's the colony yet?
Easy choice. Bad consequences all around.
What about Kish?
Not all Krogan left. Your granddaughter stayed.
Right.
Good thing she did. Without my Roshan, you wouldn't have had much of a station to tie your ship to. As for me, I'm way more useful out here. Lots to shoot at for
so one. She is a girl. Okay.
Your people come first.
Keeping Kesh and our colony safe will always be my top priority. That's why I'm happy to tag along, help make this galaxy a little more hospitable.
Okay.
Can't argue with that.
But alright, guys. That's enough for this episode right here. So, yeah. Got a new planet. Flirted a little bit. Got shot down. It hurts. I hope you guys enjoyed. Guess what? Peace soup. I'm out, motherfuckers.